Yes, I think I'm on one hand a typical typographer, because I always work with type, and graphic design is a very wide field, and I only take a small part of that, and especially design where typography plays a more important role than images.